What's up, you guys? It's your girl Shakira, and so today I just took down my hair. Added some water, some cheese, and my hair was in. So I got combs. Let me show you guys how I did my hair after I get deep. I just grabbed me a few more beads. Three or four, but I'm just using four. Only five. So, yeah. So, what you're gonna need, combs, any kind of combs you wanna use. If I have, you wanna need roller bands. And I got these three combs. So, I got this comb that you like pick your hairband kind of, and the red tail comb. This three-sided comb. So yeah, I'm gonna go get the detangler, and then I have this. Oh, okay, so I got this cute hair tangle. So you gotta make sure I'm just gonna spray my hair. Mostly you need to spray the back. Especially the back, because the most tangled part of your hair. So I'm just gonna moisturize it. This is the tangle. So yeah, here's my hair. You see where it curls? That's the thing that really works in your hair. So just try it out. It can do. Right here. So I'm just gonna keep so you see how when you comb your hair, I know you guys can't see. Okay, so yeah, once you see it, you just gonna comb. Just clean it. Okay, so now I just need to is like the current phone. Yes, that's here. So yeah, I'm gonna use this to reset it currently now. Okay, so I'm in here out in the cold, but that's okay. I want something that I have to here. Okay, I need to. I'm assuming the 2.0 or, yeah, 2.0 with this. I'm gonna mom or something to everything I think or auntie somebody crazy or anything I so only thing you need is detangler. Once you use the detangler, your hair's gonna be tangled. It's not gonna be tangled before. Okay, so here's your hair. Like, I like the hairstyle like that, but it's gonna be. And so, I'm just gonna get the comb and use comb this way. Because I got very thick hair, and people with thick hair, like, it's gonna be hard for them to style. The hairstyle, so I'm just gonna do like that. Okay, so let's change this. Oh, okay, so I'm just gonna do under. Okay, so I'll just get it to pick one to come up, but it is okay. I'm combing it up now. It's really dry looking right here. I'm doing this because I'm trying to get under my hair. Under here. Let's see. Oh, that's so cute. I wish my next week. This one is like a good picture. My hair, I have very natural hair. So now I'm just gonna take my comb and part my hair into two. I can part so good from the beginning. I can't part that good, but it's worth a try. Okay, so I'm trying to get like more by the light side. This is some color right there. That's so much as light back here. So I'm just going to keep going. Okay, so I'm trying to keep. Okay, so there we go. You see it? Oh. Okay, so I'm just going to use the oldest thing for it to move it. Okay, so I'm going to give you these open now. I'm gonna do 3 ponytails in here. Okay. This actually is a different style. Boom! So get them to own this one. It hurts. Okay, guys. So this hairstyle I'm gonna be doing with weave. With some things to weave. Like 10 parts of weave. You can hear it. If you have real long hair, you can use your hair. But I don't want to use my hair to okay, so I'm not gonna do a weave. I just checked out how to do it. So I'm gonna do Keith's hairstyle, and it's gonna be a slick hairstyle, one slick ponytail style. What you're gonna need is your hair conditioner. I mean your hair detangler. One big old puncher, my hair usually can't go on this puncher. So I'm gonna just touch me a lot of this going for this chest down. My eyes are going. So you just give it in to this street. Okay. The thing is that this tree that you can start to put it in one corner. The next hairstyle is going to be two ponytails. My hair is not going to be tangled, so again, don't go and dream that your hair is going to be tangled. Da 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 da. What do you think? Oh, some is going. So my hair is going to be as curly as I can put the hair. Just looking for it. And then, so then you just go off. Look, and then it's gonna show up like that. And you keep it up until you get a good consistency of your hair. Yeah, it's a natural conditioning detangler. So I get into this ponytail to this piece. I also see, look, I mean, feel how I feel. Yeah, because this feels like this. I never cheat on you, but it's wrong. I never cheat on you. Okay. Like, so you just get like actually like you really wash it right here. So I think then I did not put too much of the bank enough left. Okay, so I'm gonna use this. And so I'm gonna put my water in there. Oh, I think I put too much. Oh my hair is too damp. I'm cutting it into I had to put the bank in my hair. Oh, it took up a lip consistency. And I don't like lip consistency. So I just want to the hair is tangled at the right time. So okay, so this is like my hair. My hair is so freaking tangled in it. Look at all this hair that's pulled up. Look! Y'all barely can see me. Ha. That's how you wash your hair. This tap is might be my sleeping on my hair because my hair is a big bit and I want to know so I don't know what my hair is. Am I at the boat and I know I'm taking my hair down because I'm doing a good video and so I'm just trying. Okay, so yeah, I actually came to the same place. Was this? Hold on. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, you can have your hair like this. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna have my hair like. I'm gonna have to fix my ponytail. So let's fix it. To fix your hair, you want to fix your hair? Yeah. Okay, so I got this shoe set. Oh, it gets in my hand. Okay. And then after that, I'm going to do my edges. And so I'm also doing my edges. I'm going to clean up all my ponytail a little bit. Maybe we'll put it in my hair. Okay, that's my ponytail. Okay. Face down mask. What the freak? Look at this. There is something. It's like slime. So I got this, and then, okay, so I gotta get close to the camera, as you'll see, yup, see them ears are sticking out, and so you're gonna need more than that for your edges, so I'll take it down here, because it's like a fly, and a long fly. I'm sorry, oh, I'm sorry, I said that you wanted. Okay, so to do my edges, I'm gonna go easy one. Okay. Like this is kind of like I'm gonna see you guys when I have my edges done. Thank you. I did not want to do my edges much because I'm gonna have a bow on anyways. So yeah, here's my hair. Whoa! So, thank you guys for watching. Comment down below if you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up. Game.